Spider-Man for the PlayStation 4 is a game I've always wanted to play ever since I first laid eyes on it. Built to actually web-sling through the open world of New York City, as a big fan of the Batman Arkham series, as well as Insomniac's infamous Second Son and Sunset Overdrive, I definitely have found this game to be very, very familiar here. The combat style itself is so much fun here. Build to actually run around, do combos, upgrade your moveset to your arsenal as well too, be able to do finishers, and perform awesome, like I said, combos as well too, is indeed a lot of fun to actually go around and just beat people up. I've definitely enjoyed myself doing that. Being able to upgrade your suit is just a definite plus as well too. You can mod your suit, you can upgrade your suit as well too. There's tons of different ones here. Be able to go through and upgrade your moveset, be able to, you know, upgrade your skills as well too, and be able to go around the city and collect different kind of collectibles as well as do side missions definitely makes this game for a lot of fun, apart from the story itself. And speaking of the story is definitely a lot of fun. The character animations are very, very great in this game here. They look amazing here. I can't say anything, you know, bad about them at all. The story itself is actually a lot of fun here. Very, very touching, funny as well too. Be able to take selfies, another thing, with your camera mode as well too, or your photo mode. But one of the big things, like I mentioned, is apart from the story, be able to actually go around here and save people. Whether you're out, you're protecting somebody, you're stopping a robbery, or again, you're just saving, you're pulling the car off somebody, you're saving somebody. It's all here in this game. And again, just like games like Grand Theft Auto, it's aside from the actual story itself. So I really haven't had a chance to dig into the story too much because I've been doing this as well too. Going around collecting backpacks for collectibles to be able to add to my collection so I can use them for upgrades as well too. It's definitely a lot of fun here. But for me, the biggest part of this game is just being able to run around the city here, web sling everywhere, and just have fun doing it. The game looks amazing, the game plays amazing, the game is everything I thought it would be. So let me know in the comment section below here what you guys think of this game. Are you enjoying it? Are you not enjoying it? And definitely would you recommend it as well too. So like I said, just wanted to give you my quick thoughts on the game after picking it up this weekend. I know I'm a little late, but I want to go ahead and give my opinion as well to my two cents. So once again guys, this has been Mike with Chit Chat Gaming, and as always, happy gaming.